I guess I can go on a date with you. That's so great. He said yes! He said yes! Wait a minute. Does anybody think it's weird that a mushroom's going out with a Pokemon? Dude, there's a mushroom Pokemon! That's still the same thing!
Well, you might be true.
I guess they can go on a date, but where would they go on a date? Don't you have a date? That's much different! That's different! We're not doing that right now! It's not a part three, this is a part two of Toad Likes Hooper. This is not a part three of Woody's Daughter. This is not a part three! Stop always going overboard, Luigi! You always get things wrong! But you're still the best, though.
Well, thank you, man.
You're welcome.
Everybody stop with the chit-chatter. I'll make dinner.
Dinner? Dinner?
So, what are you having? What are you having?
For Toad and Hoopa. Oh, sorry. Hoopa, what do you eat?
I'm a Pokemon. What do I eat?
Oh, Pokemon food. Man, I have that like Charmander thing I saw.
But Charmander?
Yeah, Charmander. I found him before. I'll get him.
Oh, hey, Charmander.
Charmander!
What did I say about burning people?
Charmander! My face! It's on fire!
Alright, I'm staying away from that.
Dude, what the heck is wrong with you, Luigi?
We'll be at the dating place, so, we'll see you soon. At Woody's house, which is the dating place or something.
Whatever you want to say.
Why are you guys holding the camera?
We're just gonna put that down. Guys, get out of the way.
Okay, I guess it's like this.
Sorry for the bad quality, but what would you like to do?
I would like some pizza with, don't forget the mushrooms, and add extra mushrooms on it.
I'll have the Pokemon food.
Extra pizza with extra mushrooms and the Pokemon food.
Alright. What are you guys doing? We need some help. Oh, let's go try it. You'd be great for cooking the pizza.
And the Pokemon food.
How was your day?
It was good. How was yours?
Not that bad. I was just hanging out.
Well, maybe something.
I don't know either. I don't know. I don't know what to say at all. I've never been on a date before.
Yeah, me neither.
Maybe because you're a Pokemon, you have never been on a date before.
Well, that might be true. Well, it should be true. I've never been on a date before in my life.
Well, I feel bad. But have you ever kissed on a date?
No.
Pizza's ready.
Wait, did I spoil something?
No, you didn't. No, you didn't.
Oh, okay.
Here's your pizza,
and we added the mushrooms and the extra mushrooms, and your Pokemon food will be ready.
So I guess we can do the thing right now or something.
I guess we can.
The Pokemon food is ready. Our Charmander heated it up. Is that fine? Yes.
Okay, you don't have to be rude.
Go. And let's go, Charmander.
Yo, see you later, guys.
they're all gone.
Alright guys, we're gonna sneak on them.
Pokemon food was good. That pizza was good. It was actually the appetizing. Yeah. But thank you for the date out.
Yeah, thank you. You're welcome.
Well, see you later. Guys! Oh my god, you were great!
Where's Luigi?
Luigi? Sorry, I was still crying. It was so beautiful.
Charmander! Thank you, Charmander.
Dude, you were the awesome. You were awesome.
Yeah,
man. Now, you guys want a date?
Yeah, we're just on a date.
At the part you didn't see that we did, we all were talking about, we said that we would be boyfriend and girlfriend. So, yeah. Man, this is too sad. Let's go, Charmander. I can't deal with this anymore. I live here, so... Let's go.
Oh, man, this is okay. It's okay, Luigi. Let's go home. If you guys like this video, there's been a bunch of views on the last part. Maybe it's because of the title. I don't know. But there's a bunch of views. There's a lot of views on the last video of the part. So we'll see you in the next episode, which will be probably right now. But we'll see you next time.